This animation will show how atherosclerosis develops in the heart. Click the navigation arrows below the animation screen to play, pause, rewind, or fast forward the animation. Atherosclerosis is the process by which arteries become gradually narrowed and hardened. If this happens in the arteries that supply the heart, it causes coronary heart disease. The network of blood vessels that branch over the surface of the heart are called the coronary arteries. Atherosclerosis can happen in any part of the coronary arteries. The coronary arteries supply the heart with blood. Over years, fatty deposits in the blood can build up and form a plaque or atheroma on the artery wall. This can prevent the heart muscle from getting the blood and the oxygen supply that it needs. This tends to happen during physical exertion or when angry or stressed. It causes a heavy or tight chest pain called angina. Afterwards, the pain goes away. If the plaque continues to grow, the risk of having a heart attack, where the blood supply to the heart is completely cut off, rises. This is the end of the animation. Click on the animation screen to watch it again.